Make sure you guys like the video or you will see this in your room tonight. I would not risk it. This really freaks me out. And also make sure you guys follow the Instagram, the Twitter, and the Twitch.
Flight crew, FTC, flight team stand up! Hey man, we have NBA most heated moments. Not one, not five, not six.
You know, this young man just texted me right now. He took action with my program, which most people don't.
What it do, flight crew? FTC.
Hey, what's good everyone? It's your boy Tamarotti, and today I'm back with a brand new video. As you can see, I'm wagering one of my biggest haters. If you guys are OGs, there's this kid in my chat named Rebel. He would talk crazy all the time. Hold up, let's go full screen. This man would talk crazy. He would come in my chat saying 1v1, 1v1, 1v1. And here's all the stuff from last month so you guys could kind of catch up. So he was in my chat talking crazy. I'm like, bro, you're really not nice. And he said, wager me. And let's just hear what he has to say. Let's hear this. So he wants to wager me at first. And I'm like, all right, I'll wager you. 2 days later, the man comes here saying, nah, let's run 3v3 for fun. And I'm like, okay. He was talking crazy and he ended up apologizing, by the way. He's like, yo, I'm sorry for talking crazy. And then this man has the guts to come back and start talking crazy again. And yeah, this is when it all started, the 30th. So he was in my chat and he was talking crazy, so I was going off on him. And he said, 1v1 me on your account, no one else's account. And I'm like, why would I wager on someone else's account? It wouldn't make sense. So I said, put your money where your mouth is, as you can see, and let's hear what he has to say.
But you're mad weird if you're gonna put on someone else's account, bud. All the fucking people that I pulled up on you with, their fucking bums. Shut the fuck up.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
Alright, first of all, dude is really mad. Second of all, when did I ever say I was gonna play on someone else's account? And here's his username, because he changed it. Payless Coins. That's just his name. Gives a perfect example of the video. So I said, play me 1v1 $50, because this man didn't want to do a $100 pot. And I said, so you want to do it or what?
I'm not doing it if you're on a legendary elite account. You're just playing it on your main account. I don't give a fuck.
And as you can see, I said, why would I be on a different account? And I want to wager so badly, because this dude was talking crazy. And then here's what he has to say again.
Well, because that's what niggas do when I do that, when I do that with them. And you should make one of those fucking niggas to shut the fuck up and I'll do it. I'm doing it on my time, not your time, my time.
Dude is making all these negative assumptions about me, but this video explains the type of person he is. So I said, stop making excuses. I said I'll play my sharp, but I eventually ended up playing on my play shot. And I don't even know what he says on the rest of these.
Bro, I'm doing it on my time, and I'll do it. So I'm not a pussy. I don't do it on other people's times. I don't do that shit anymore. That's why I fucked up. So
I played him on my time eventually, and playing him was where I messed up. I mean, he was talking crazy, so I had to play him.
That's cool. I don't go fuck. I'm doing it on my time. I'm doing it tomorrow.
What the heck is this man saying?
Because I'm going to have to get off, so I'm getting off.
Oh my god, yep.
And I'm trying to roll with my friends.
He's talking crazy, yet this man has a curfew at 8 o'clock, bro. So then that's where, you know, it all ended, alright? So 1 month later, this man comes back. It was like, I don't know, like, beginning June? When did I record the video? Do you guys know? I don't know. Well, anyways, he comes in my chat talking crazy again. So he decided to come in my DMs, my Instagram DMs, talking crazy, saying some, wager me right now. We ended up wagering, I was like, so are you going to pay or what? He's like, I'm not the type of person to scam, you know, I hate people that scam, so we're doing this wager. So we ended up doing this wager. He agreed to a 1v1 wager, alright? And now we said we're going to do a 3v3 full court, but the other players stand out of bounds. Obviously, no one has, like, what's it called? Floor general, nothing like that. And last second, this man wants to switch to a 2v2 with Elite TNB. And obviously, this man's not playing guard. He's on center. He's trying to get carried. But anyways, I'll show you guys all the screenshots. You guys will see his Instagram name. I'm not the type of person to expose somebody, but I'm doing it anyways. But yeah, he ended up 1v1ing, and you know, it's for you guys to see what ends up happening. Let's get it. Also, for those of you who don't know, this is also his second account. Right here is his second account, okay? Alright guys, so this is what he starts off by saying. You guys could see it all over the screen saying, I ain't ducking you, what's your PayPal right now? Dude's acting like he's a big baller, but he's really not. And he said he wants to wager me right now, and I said, you know what, we'll do it Sunday. And then he was like, come on. The dude was rushing the 1v1 and ended up ducking the smoke, and it took him years to respond. He ended up blocking me because he wasn't trying to 1v1, but like I said, he eventually 1v1'd me. So, you know, it's for you guys. Let me shut up and stop talking, and let's get right into the wager. Who you guys got? You got me or Rebel? And shout out to everyone that watched this live, but without further ado, let's get right into it. A very amazing song that will make me go to, like, my full potential. Like, it will put my level up to, like, 100. I need something, I mean, I'm at like 90 right now, and like, I need something that's gonna charge me up, like I'm doing like some Goku type stuff, bro. So what's a good song? Play Deep Throat, Cupcake. That's not gonna turn me up, bro. That's gonna make DJ turn up. That's gonna make DJ turn up, cause he's weird. That's shame I had Rebel let that money talk, bro. How about we stop talking? Let's just play the game. So I could really lock in. I really need to lock in. All I do, flames and need them blue. 300,000, never too new. Dino roof, I still see the sky. I'ma move the chat. I can't see the chat. Turn this back, I still let down. I heard that, I said, huh, what you gonna bet now? Yeah, you used to be tour, there's a vet now. He's gonna rim run. He's gonna rim run. Get her nails done, still turn for the feature. We ain't done, no, we ain't this. All that fuck, I don't do no kiss. Bitch ain't shit, words of mine, niggas all in my mess. Bitch really wanna get hired. To the little hoes, I'm rice. I done hit more shit than my ties. Get poppin', nigga, I ain't doing no fights. That's a bad shot. I ain't doing no right. Cry too fast, can't stop it, no light. She's gonna rim run, oh my god. Oh my god. I need to lock in, I need to lock in, I need to lock in. Everybody with me got to eat. Say you crazy with me. Bouncing, I try one of us. If they do, I'm a buff. Please don't reach for no chain. Not about to say, but it's more by respect. They give me upset. They gon' die, that's on game. Ran on my check when I walk in the bank. They beat me at the door by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gon' what the? Cause umbrella, I'm hoping it rain. Yeah. Right back on it. Design of my garments. Corner store money. Stand to the sun. I don't trust no one. I can put my gun down. Going number one now. How this out? Hands down. Bands out. Pants down. Yeah, I'm thinking. I done got rich, everybody my cousin. He ain't serve no passion, me, he ain't my brother. And chopper go through shit, I call it a cutter. I just bought a new whip, I went bought another. My mother, she happy now. Ain't no cap and gown, but I graduated. Her house paid for, and that new Mercedes. Know you see that they been trying to be me lately. He's disrespecting. I'm a heavy hitter like Javante Davis. That shit ain't gonna save him, leave him on the pavement. All I know is get this motherfucking paper. Give me upset, they gon' die, that's on game. Ran on my check when I walk in the bank. They greet me at the door by my government name. I made a promise, I'm never gonna change. Let's go! Damn there with death, they took me, they kill train rat, nigga, fuck on. 13,000 VBS buffs on. Still a flood, nigga, town with a truckload. Get the head and I'm out, I don't trust hoes. If the feds in the house, a nigga told me. I pray to God my soul to keep G5, just be his murder. Gotta get picked up, doggy, I'm hurt. Still pay the lawyer, even though I'm nervous. Now, should I try one of us? If they do, I'm a buff, please don't reach for no chain. Not about to say, but it's more by respect. If they give me upset, they gon' die, that's on game. Right on my check when I walk in the bank, they beat me at the door. Just looking a rim run. Look at him. Look at him. He's just rim running. It's okay. Go.
A lot new friends and nigga them blue. 350,000, I bought 2 new dino roof. I still see the skies. These my dad used to be turf, there's a Vietnam. Luke, get up, dog, y'all need you. Only nigga make sure that I was eat. Say, we ain't that, no, we ain't this. All that fuck, I don't do no kiss. Bitch, ain't shit worse.
I'm sorry.
My niggas all in my mess.
That's on me.
I done hit more shit than my ties. Get pop, nigga, I ain't doing no fight. Send him my cash, I ain't doing no right.
Crush you, bitch, I'm having no life. Oh no, bro. Oh nah.
When she get out to have a meal for my little brother, get out that new rich meal, made me feel like a boss. Feel like I'm meat when I'm running these cars, you know, pull up.
That's game one. 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 He's getting me. He's beating me easily. Oh my god, I can't. I got bailed on that. Axe him out, that's why. No, it made me go up. Are you serious? That's off. That's off. He sold. Really need to focus up now. I need to focus up. You guys joining or what? Let's go. Let's go.
Get a load and break it down and sell it all and then repeat. Pray to God for all the dogs around the world and they freak.
Let's go! I gotta end it now. For some reason, I suck with my badge on. My sharp. See, I suck with sharpshooting takeover. I suck with sharpshooting takeover. I cannot shoot with badge.
Thank you. Come again.
Give me that. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. Let's go! One. Series is 1-1. Clamp silver, intimidator gold, silver pogo. Are you serious? Bro, get off me! I'm going straight up. Alright, let me get my stamina. Fuck! I'm waiting for that baseline. I knew it. He wants that baseline. All day he's just gonna drive. So.
Rhymes in need and blue, 350,000, I bought 2 new dino roof. I still see the skies, these are my grandma, I still see
goodie,
my
dad.
Turn this back, I still let down, her dad said, huh, what you gonna bet now? Yeah, you
good
see the service of
but I'm a snagger.
Luke, get up, dog,
but I have no stamina, let's go!
Shit words of mine, niggas all in my mess.
Bro, stop spamming, you weirdo! This dude's weird, bro. This dude's just spamming. I hit the gas, and I pull off. I'm on their ass, I just took a year off. She shaking her hands, call me when she get off. To have from here for my little brother. On her, I get her, I pay for her. I pay extra.
Get that shit out of here.
That's off. Give me that. I can't do too much. He's just... Right on my check when I walk in the bank. They bring me at the door by my government name. I made a promise, I'm not gonna change. This no money, stand to the sun, that function's low. I can put my gun down, going number one now. How does that hands down, bands down, pants down. Yeah, I'm thankful. I done got rich, everybody my cousin. He ain't serving no passion. I'm about to know my mother, she happy now. Ain't no cabin gown, but I graduated. Her house paid for. He's... This dude's about to lie about a lag out. I'm a heavy hitter like Javante, baby. That shit ain't gonna save him. Leave him on a payment. I want a video clip of you lagging out, buddy. Get off my court. Times over and over. I'm sorry, I didn't know, man. I'm Asian, so it's okay. Look, get up, dog, y'all need you. Fuck, I don't do no kiss. Bitch, ain't shit worse than my niggas all in my mess. Bitch, really wanna get hired. To the little hoes, I'm rice. I done hit more shit than my tights. Get poppin', nigga, I ain't doing no fight. Send my cash. I did so much extra. I got bailed. That was a bailout shot. That was a bailout shot. I do too much. I have Gatorade. But I have Deadeye. I got designer for days, but it's something about him. Go crazy for white apples, why? Maybe because I'm a dope boy. Why can I do my thing? Okay, then. I can't do what I want to do. You can't fall out of my court, I know. I was checking earlier. I was checking earlier to see how many steals he got in fouls. See if this game is realistic. Now, you were up 1-0. I would have paid you if you won. Oh my god. That shit ain't gonna save him, leave him on a payment. All I know is get this motherfucking paper. That shit I try one of us. If they do, I'm a buff. He's don't reach for no chain. Not about to say, but it's more about respect. They give me a sin, they gon' die. That's on game. I'm hoping it rain. Bitch, ain't shit, dog. You know, I get it. Ticino! He had to pretend he was lagging out. He's standing still like a weirdo. Let me put this away, and I'll cook up your AI too. Let's put this away real quick. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Also, next time I will not do live commentary. I had to play music, but let me turn off. Game over, Greeny. Fall back. Bang. So, Rebel, where you at? Yeah. Rebel, you there? Do you guys know what that one song is called? It's called, like, Money, 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 Money. No, like... I'll be waiting for my money. I'll be waiting for my money, by the way. Is this what the... Legend, AJ.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money.
Yes. Yes, sir! Pay up! Pay up! Let's go. I'll be waiting for my money. You know what? I'll get my money because then I could put at the end for that over 10 minutes about you scamming me, and I will leak every single screenshot. Nah! I'm not. No lagouts, bro. No lagouts. Hey, yo, buddy. Can you send me a video clip of you lagging and I'll believe you? How about that? If you send me an actual clip of you lagging out, I will give you another game. I want a clip of you, Ask Elite. No, I want a clip. I don't care, bro. That dude might be tip writing you and just say, yeah, he legged out. Because I forgot he was on a Radio Shack mic. Weirdo. Get exposed, buddy. You were all bark, no bite. You don't even got the money to wager. So I would have paid you up if I won. So as you can see, the kid ended up scamming me. He was acting like he was a big baller, but he really wasn't. Dude said, I'll pay you, I got the money. I wouldn't scam, I'm not that type of person. Well, let's get straight into the DM. So, like I said, he ended up blocking my main account, so here's, I go on my second account. My second account is blocked, I'm pretty sure. No, it's not blocked, So you guys see the username. Says Jaden dot, you know what, let's get straight to the DM. So this is how it started. Bro. Alright. So, you know, I told him. So we started off by saying, everyone wants this wager Sunday. You tell me a time in the afternoon. And he said, I don't care, you tell me. So, you know, I eventually told him a time. I said 5 or 6. And then we did it. I was doing best of 7, but I realized that was stupid. It's only a $100 pot. It's okay, we'll move on to it. And I said Cash App. I gave him my Cash App, and he was acting like he was actually going to pay me up or something. He said, okay, I'm not on right now. I'm watching Cheezer Wager Ticino and Ike for the Cash App. This guy is something else. Bro, it was a $100 wager. Why would you talk all that crap and not say nothing? Keep in mind, we were wagering again because, like I said, that, like, 2 weeks ago, the dude was talking crazy. He was an internet thug saying he'll pull up to my house and slap me. Like, he was one of those. But he thought he was bigger than what he actually was. But in reality, the dude is just a regular dude from down the street. So I don't know why you're acting like you were really nice at it or something, bro. I don't know. So, you know, we decide the time. No, but I just want a wager. If you want proof, I'll send you the PSN code from it. Dude said he just want a wager. He won a PSN code. That was my fault for agreeing to a PSN code. My fault. As long as he didn't use his mom's debit card, credit card, it didn't matter. So, you know, I told him, like, I told everyone on Twitter already. So, yeah, this is the worst part about this. The dude said, I'm going to join AE. Well, there goes your chances of joining a community clan. There goes your chances. You literally just scammed me, bro. And, bro, no hate after. This just GG's. Nah, bro, I hate this man's guts. I said same goes to you, but no, I hate this man. This dude is weird. He talks crazy, and he can't even back it up. So, you know, I was waiting for him to add me, all that stuff. There's his username, and he kept leaving me on red and stuff. So I told him. All right. So this is where he told me he wanted to do something else. Like, during the stream. So I said, okay, so it's a full court 1v1. Only rule is no borrowing accounts. And we switch every game on who gets ball first. And he agreed to it. He said, okay. So, you know, and then during the stream, the dude was like, nah, we're running a 2v2 wager. I'll hop in my center and Elite gets on his guard. Like, what the heck? And he was on a legend account. Dude said he's not the type of dude, like, get a legend or nothing, but he is that type of dude. So he said, nah, I said 1v1, and I'm in a game after this game. What? No, it is a 1v1. He said, we're doing twos. My center is Elite TNB twos. And I said, it's 1v1. He said, F that. 2v2, Elite's on guard. I'm on my center. So this is a bad look. You're already looking so scary, bro. Over a video game. If he's your partner, you gotta stand out of bounds. He said, look at this man spamming 2v2. He's scared because... Okay, so I hadn't played in guard in a good couple of weeks. I have not been playing guard. I just started playing on my guard the day before. I was trying to practice on my two-way slashing play. I was trying to max them out, but I did not have the time, so I ended up getting on my play shot, and I was practicing dribble moves all night, like moonwalks, diesel rolls. I was trying to practice up for this wager. He sees me going crazy on the stream, and he gets scared, bruh, and he wants it too. Look at him spamming, Elite is my guard. I said, 1v1, you on guard, or are we done? And he said, okay, then Elite is getting They Love Simba. I'm getting legends. He's acting like he's nice on his YouTube channel dropping off these legends, but he needs legends to carry him for this wager. So, you know. So then we go find a 1v1 and all that stuff. And yeah, we end up 1v1ing. So as you guys could see the results from this 1v1, I ended up dropping off this man. Dude lied about a lag out. He said, "I'm lagging." Did you see his dumb self just standing in the middle of the court acting like he's lagging and he leaves the game? Like, that's a bad look. And he ended up scamming me. So now, why do I have to feel bad for leaking your Instagram, your YouTube? You know, you kind of had this coming. Like, I should not have... I don't feel bad, do I? No, because at the end of the day, the dude was talking reckless, talking crazy, and he ended up scamming me. And he tried to get me to get him an AE. Like, I swear, kids these days are weird, bro. Like, I don't understand. 2K community is weird. Rebel is one of those weird kids. You could... Here's a Rebel, or you could message Payless Coins. Like, what kind of name is this? This dude has switched his name 5 times in the last 2 weeks. You got the money to change your name, but you don't got the money to pay up. I'm just gonna keep ranting on over and over. But yeah, I kind of need like a clown montage. Like, I need some clown background music while I just expose them like crazy. And not only that, this is the dumbest part about this whole thing. So my subs end up going on his Instagram, and you're telling me this kid was dumb enough. Alright, you know he's a little kid. I don't care about his voice because this dude is a little kid. You know he's a little kid when the dude had his address in his Instagram bio. It's common sense. I shouldn't have to tell you guys don't do this, but unfortunately there's people that are that stupid to do it. Never put your address in your Instagram bio. That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Now some of my subs know his address, and all I gotta say, y'all gotta chill. Relax in the comments, but, you know, he's gonna keep switching his name over and over, so I suggest you guys follow him, so, you know, when he keeps switching his name over and over, you let me know. So, I hope you guys enjoy the video today. We need a clown montage real quick. Hold up, let's roll that.
You're mad weird if you're gonna put someone else in your town, bud. All the fucking people that I pulled up on you with their fucking bums. Shut the fuck up. Bro, I'm doing it on my time, and I'll do it. Bro, I'm out of pussy. I don't do it on other people's times. I don't do that shit anymore. That's why I fucked up.
Nah! I'm not, no lag outs, bro.
Get that shit out of here.
No.
But hope you guys enjoyed the video of today. If you are new to the channel, appreciate you dropping a like, sub, comment, turn on post notifications. And don't forget, we got another wager this Sunday. Let me check what time it is. We got a wager. It's on the threes. It's going to be 6:30. 6:30 p.m. Sunday, so 6:30 Central Time. It'll be 7:30 on the East, and I think it's like 5:30, 4:30 on the West. I don't know how many hours you guys are behind, like down in California. I think 2 hours behind from Illinois. But, you know, you guys join my Discord link in the description so you guys know. Or follow my socials down below. But, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. I had to expose him real quick, had to end his career real quick. And, yeah, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace! Yeah, I learned the game from William Wesley. You can never check me. Back to back for